But it's pretty much a party 24/7.
Only at this office.
Yeah, you know, it's just it's a little different each day. Sometimes you come in and all you get to do is make blood and explosions.
But, I don't know that.
Other days, you know, maybe you just answered a lot of email. Some days you play Duke Nukem Forever for 2 hours and drink beer and eat pizza. It's tough.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, it's the same map. Oh shit! You guys are going down.
All right. Okay, for the first 3 minutes, don't touch your controller.
Oh my god! How am I so terrible at this? No, let me step on them. Alright, retail kit 4, you stole my DNF kit 2 kill.
We are now.
Double damage.
Okay.
Yeah, dude. You talking about this AT laser? I was making fun of that thing before. Retail kit.
Back that speed.
Yeah. Oh, someone's got their voice coming through the speaker. I hear my voice echo sound really deep.
I wonder if it's because you're right next to me.
Oh, that's possible.
Aww.
Baylor has a theory. I think he's about to tell everybody.
Who's this tiny guy with the Devastator there? God damn it.
Yeah, Arnie.
Oh my god.
No, he got up again!
Damn it.
Sorry about that. What is going on in here, man? Wow, dude. That's the highlight of the night. Catch that on YouTube later.
You're my backup!
United Virus, you're winning anyway. Just hook up a capture card to your TV. Oh, you are doing it! Tell me you caught that! Tell me you recorded it! Did you get Bjarni singing that?
Virus is coming!
Oh my god! No!
Oh. Boom! Shotgun!
What's going on here?
No, not the shrink rate! I don't want that!
Get back over here! Oh, nice! Baylor got his revenge!
Boom.
No!
Damn!
Take that,
dude.
Neptune!
Ah, yeah! Oh. That Devastator, we have an errant Devastator.
Yeah.
Oh, I just got punchy McPuncher.
People keep stepping into this drinker. Do they get something from that?
Yeah, you can actually hide in the walls.
Yeah, dude. But if you grow up in there, dude, you're gonna die.
There are pythons in there, and they're stuff.
Okay, I don't want to say this, but I don't want to grow up.
Yeah, dude, I remember those commercials. I don't want to grow up. I'm a toaster
executed.
They still, that was back then, too.
When you guys were like 8,
rocket in the face.
When you guys were like 8 years old, did you ever think about just like trying to play with all the boys?
I have to admit that I did never think about that.
Oh, well, that's different, man. You didn't have to withdraw. What? You're an idiot. You already messed with me again. I don't know what's going on.
Please!
You know they had
such
brand.
Why can't I
ever
freeze anyone?
Oh,
dang it.
Boom. Oh, why do I get that reference? Oh, God. No!
Okay,
if there's any internet trolls out there, contact everybody on my phone. Contact them and tell them to stop calling me while I'm playing Duke Nukem Forever. Yeah, I finally got you.
I am devastated by the Devastator.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, man. Dang it, virus.
How are you not dead? There you go.
Shotgun. Because I'm jumping away from your bullets.
Very efficient.
How's the rest of that Toys R Us motto go?
I don't want to go. I want to be a Toys R Us.
Toys to planes to video games. It's the best toy store there is. Yeah, yeah.
I don't want to grow up, cause even if I get...
Yeah, there you go.
There you go.
I couldn't be a Toys R Us kid.
She's dying to continue.
They actually...
Oh, they did. Okay.
See, run now, away from the Devastator!
The game section at Toys R Us now is called the War Zone. Oh, it's not? Oh.
What?
Wow. Well, I haven't been in there for like a year and a half, so...
They actually have some really good sales on
them.
Yeah, I remember when
$25
gift.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, dude, that was great. Drop Toys R Us, kids. Your parents help you hook it up. Battery's not.
I bow to you, dude.
First place again!
To die.
Nicely done.
Yeah.
Right. We gotta take off. That was awesome.
Yeah.
Congrats, Virus.
Yep.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Good games.